Good morning, everybody. It's about quarter after midnight here, and we got the wife all tucked into bed and ready for her day tomorrow. And so I think it's time to pick some Dark Souls back up. It's been a little while. Last we left off, we had recorded our run into the Painted World to kill the half whatever Priscilla, which I think was more just a completionist thing than anything else. I didn't seem to feel like it was terribly rewarding, but another boss checked off. And now we're on our way to the new ruins of New Londo. That's haven't really explored there much yet. I did head down one of the other paths, and I ran into some banshee-like chicks or dudes or ghost ladies that I couldn't seem to harm. But I guess I might have figured that out a little bit, so gonna give it a college try here. This one I had taken from somewhere. I don't remember where it goes right off, but still like that evil eye ring for the small amount of regeneration it can afford. Sorry, dude.
Your head, and more importantly, you're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Ricky of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escape. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim.
Okay, deal.
Thank you.
What is it? There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead. But what's there really to moan about?
Evening, viewer. Welcome to the show, such as it is. Just
goodbye, then.
Taking my first steps here in
you really helped break the monotony.
This place. I had been down here once before, but only got to this gangplank because there were some creatures I could not kill. Since then, I've acquired a different weapon that I thought maybe might do the trick. I don't really know. And I can't block them either. That sucks. Okay, what's that? Cursed now? If so, let's use this for reach. That worked much better. Oh, and they drop them too. Nice. Looks like this first step's a doozy there. Where do these stairs go? They go up, Ray. I feel like I'm gonna die because I'm just moving ahead in areas I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, I still can't hit it. It's very temporary, I guess. Okay, I guess walls don't matter to it. Put the menu away! Jeez, terrible. Okay, so we'll drink up. And let's place that with this. Yep. Why'd I forget it was Dark Souls? Holy crap. Dark Souls trick number one. I can't believe I forgot about all that. Here is an enemy, and there's five you can't see, or at least one. There's always one, like, out of sight around a corner or some nonsense. Uh-huh. Ow. Got some reach on her. A parrying dagger. I think I just kicked a ghost, and that's kind of funny. I'm not sure how that works, but... What's with the screaming? Yay. That was rude. Hey now. Oh. I've lost the ability to hit her. I'm gonna run off the edge of the cliff. I'm not careful. No! There. I'm all cursed. What is that, through the floor? Rude. Kind of feel like I should have taken that ladder. Okay. Okay, so that's like the rickety bridge thing that I took to get over here. Kind of a shortcut back. I don't know how to get up here from there, but okay. care for those things. Hadn't found a bonfire yet either, which kind of blows. Also, as the speed doesn't seem to be helping me a whole lot, like it was with versus the Sentinels. It's up armor a little bit, I think. Still don't know what the dried finger's for. Okay, so now we're just the flask and curse, so that works out. A long damn way to get those 18,000 souls back. Not that really, at this point I need like 30 to level anyway, so. Unless I'm specifically grinding to level up a piece of gear or something, it's almost like it's trivial to lose 18,000 at this point. I'm gonna need to get cursed. Can my Black Knight Shield help when I'm cursed? Is the question. Yes. Not much help there. Good to know they can do that. Okay, so earlier I kicked down this ladder. Can I use that as a shortcut? From up there. Really? That was like the shortest lasting curse ever. Alright, nice little shortcut. Nope. Well, there goes those souls. I guess I should have drawn her back. Striking one-handed seemed to kill just as easily as two did, so... might as well keep the shield handy, I guess. Although, honestly, half the time, I don't know where the hits are coming from with these coming through the walls and floors. Cool if I could find a bonfire over there. That would be acceptable. Only three of these left, so I'm gonna need to find some more. Hopefully before I die again. Or too many more times. At least they're not fast. Lost a curse, huh? Nope. Just wasn't connecting for some reason. I guess if I keep the curse in my inventory, it'll show when it's ready to be used again? Maybe that's the trick. Ow. Cheating. Cheating a lot. three more. Bad stuff. Time to move. Does Estus kill it? Is that what it is? Doesn't seem to be. Come on, you nasty things. I might like these less than Basilisk. Yeah, you think? Fight me. You too. Yeah, the blowgunners, then the basilisks were my most hated enemies. But these might be worse. That's really loud. Well, it's not really loud, but it's really not that cool. Ow. Green Titanite. Curse Bite Ring. I think that's the one that shortens curses or makes them hurt less, or I don't remember. Guess it wouldn't be too hard to look, huh? There it is. Boost curse resistance. Well, that's a new type. A lot of bones. There's a ladder there, but I want to check out this corner over here first. that count? I guess so. Not cool. And what are you?
Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors, save for ghosts. You have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over.
Oh.
This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss.
I have that ring.
You can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. Hello there. What is it? The key to the seal is now in your hands. I will help you in any way possible.
And why not buy one?
New Londo was sacrificed to contain the Dark Wraiths. Mark my words, the Dark Wraiths are the enemies of man and any living thing.
Xbox, unsnap.
They were never meant to roam again.
All right then. Now, should probably see if he has anything else to say.
Hello there. What is it?
Where is a bonfire?
The seal is now in your hands. I will help you in any way possible. New Londo was sacrificed.
Cool story, guy. Cool story. What a pain in the ass place this guy hangs out in. Still though, and I say it almost every time I play this game, the level design really is something. Hmm. I didn't see that over there. Yay. Huge manatee. Is that the trick? Is it roll from here to there? rare ring of sacrifice. What are you? Ah. Right. Okay, groovy. That is a pile of bodies. Big damn pile of bodies. Okay, I know where I am. Oh, hello. Rude. Basically seems to fight like a regular Dark Knight, though. Funky shield. Eh, what you got on that, jerk? I hate how it makes you lose lock when you do a crit. Jerky. No loot. No cool force shield. Double jerk. Okay, so that place goes to Valley of the Drakes, obviously. Theoretically up to a campfire, so that's kind of cool, right? Just have to fight past, like, at least 3 or 4 drakes. Can I piss just one off? I doubt it. Some pretty grisly and oppressive shit with all the bodies down here. Looks like Skeletor. Need more room. Come on, jerk. The white light. Yikes. I don't know what the hell that was. It looks freaking huge. Oh good, another one of those. Well, how about we don't do that and we go this way? I don't think the big thing will follow. Okay, so now. That's a floating head. It explodes. Good to know. You gonna barf again? Yes. Okay. Bonfire would be really cool right about now, I think. Those explodey heads. Ow. That hurt a lot. And no loot. Thank you. think that's a real one, if I remember right. Yay! I think that means I can start making this a plus 10 weapon, it's plus 15. So that right there is a win for the night, even if I don't find a bonfire and end up being dead. So lame. Well, let's head on down. Go see our buddy, the smith and the emperor. That's a funny joke. As you hold this with both hands. Yeah, that all looks different too. Of course, because the water is lowered, right?
Hey, hang on. Is that an ember?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. We at Vinheim don't deal in shoddy embers like that. Perhaps you should try an old smith out in the country.
Alright then. Jerk.
Hmm? What's happened?
Nothing. F off. Let's see. That one goes out to the some kind of the garden, maybe? I don't really remember where that one comes up. This one comes up to Firelink. From Firelink, I can go to the other smith, give him the ember. Probably called an edit for that. Unless, of course, it's the giant smith over in the Nor, whatever, Londo, that wants this ember. Feels like forever ago I rang that bell up here in the undead perish. One thing, I'm glad that I never have to take that path through that Sen's fortress again. I probably died there almost as much as Blighttown, and a good bunch of Blighttown was just falling to my death. Hey dude, take this ember. Well, this other guy said it was shoddy.
You leave that ember with me.
Absolutely.
I'm just an old smith. I'd give my left arm for a gem like that. Well, thank you mightily for that. Now, just leave the rest to me. Andre of Astora gets the job done. You shall see.
Souls.
Don't get yourself killed.
Dude's got, what's his name's helmet? Dragon Slayer. Quick souls here to get my longsword upgraded or modified as well. Man, I remember when those guys were scary.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged?
Yay!
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Yeah, nobody wants that, dude. So, if I go to here... 275. I think the crystal one is in the box, but I think that's pretty close to rivaling the crystal one, which I used to beat the Dragon Slayer and Executioner, so that's kind of nice. Don't want you. Don't really want you right now. I remember to drop those things. Yep, it's as good as the Crystal Halberd and infinitely more durable. Nice. It's actually as good as the Crystal Halberd plus 3. Makes me want to go collect some souls and get my longsword up to that level too, just because I sometimes use that. Very nice. Just out of curiosity. I wonder why you'd want to warp there. I mean, I know there's some stuff I forgot somewhere. I know there's more drops or whatever, but... Oh, there's that dragon to kill. I did run away from that. Which reminds me, I also want to kill that drake. Since I have enough... dexterity to use my range weapons now on that tail. Well, I was gonna call it, but I kinda still wanna see what's down in the ruins. kind of hoping that there'll be some shortcut over here, because I don't really feel like fighting all those ghosts again. Like a ladder down or something. Bonfire ahead, huh? Did I actually walk past one? I was rating 0, so I kind of doubt it. Might have been a path to walk out to that thing, huh? Alright, Jerky. You too. So narrow to fight on. Oh, nice. Take that to the Chaos Daughter or whatever. Is that lit up? I didn't think I could use it. Guess so. Guess I should have been sprinting. They didn't hit me last time. Damn it, wrong thing. Maybe they don't care anymore. Oh, you jerks. How thoroughly annoying. Well, that's nice. I'll definitely accept that. I wonder if I can sneak up on a Drake. This is probably a terrible idea. Yep, terrible idea. Could have gone worse, and there's a bonfire over there. Kind of nice to have a bonfire without fighting through those ghosts again. Body big jerk. Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm digging the halberd plus 15. I don't know if the drakes are really that much better to fight through than the ghosts, but, it's a bonfire. I suppose I can always warp from here to Firelink if I don't like how that works. There they all are. Nah. I think I almost made it. Does that give me a little speed boost for getting through there? I don't really want to fight them all. Hello, viewer. Welcome to my live playthrough of my first run through Dark Souls here. We were working on the ruins of Londo when I found that the floodgates lead to that fire pit, or that bonfire, so I thought, well, what the hell? A hell of a lot less than I was to play. Go up here. That might convince the drakes to not be mad anymore, maybe. Have I been up here? I feel like I haven't been up here. Ooh, hello. Sounds like the drakes are still mad. You would think if you got far enough away, they'd go back to their spawns. I really hate these ghosts. I I'm just aggroing everything. Just gonna run around aggroing every goddamn thing and finding nothing. Huh. Wonder what footsteps I'm hearing. Gotta be a knight coming down. There he is. I don't even care about those 8,000 souls over there. That's 1 for 3 through there, then. Ugh, I don't know which way I hate worse. I'll try one more time through here. If I can't make any progress, then I'll probably warp to the Fire Link. I'd have to warp to the Chaos Daughter, I think. Use the Firekeeper soul to boost the flask and make my next assault on the ruins from Firelink, I guess. I don't know what hung me up both the times I got hung up, but I don't know if it's a tail whip they do or something, but getting past the first bunch of attacks seems to be a little problem, but sweet. morbid curiosity overwhelms me a little bit. Last time I was down here was quite a while back, and I had run down here, I believe, to the demon ruins? And one of those Capra demon a-holes did me in. I do believe it should be a little less challenging now. I just feel like settling the score. That's hilarious to me. Right, all the times I ran down here and fought that guy like 4 or 5 times and lost. But I still don't believe it's time to be here yet. I think I'm supposed to finish the New Londo ruins first. So I should be going to bed, but kind of want to see past what I didn't see before. Thank you. kind of annoying. Couldn't land hits even when I had the curse in. Sure, I'm just doing something wrong, but, too slow. Yeah, much as I hate them, that's still easier than the Drakes. Now I'm debating. That guy can kill me in a combo. Maybe I should put armor back on. Question is, I'm sure the knights will be back that were here, but what about the big gooey thing? Apparently not, because that would have aggroed by now, I think. Ooh, one shot. Maybe there's another one over here. Chuckle because that wore off right as I would go up the elevator here that I believe has a ghost right near it, of course. Which of course cost me earlier. Again. Jerks. Oh. Jagged Ghost Blade. That sounds fun. Been through here. I think, anyway. It looted that body on the edge. Be a pretty sweet place for a bonfire right here, don't you think? Oh, son of a gun, I know where I am. Ain't that a bitch? Okay, well. Down we go, I guess. I am so not interested in PvP right now. Ah! Yeah, right. And still no bonfire. Two. two curses left. That kind of sucks. No! Oops. One last foray before bed, I guess. Hey, somebody better drop me some curses. Because I know there's one over here. Titanite slab, that's nice, we'll take that. Come on, dude, I want to draw you away from the big slimy thing. We got ghosts and exploding heads. Can't really see it. It's a little bit of a problem. Okay, the exploding head hurts. Didn't really want to do that. Oh, didn't have to do that, that's nice. Damn. Diamonds, you forget you have a diamond shield equipped. Alright, well, we have a pretty fair picture of where we're going. We know now where the next door is, the white light. Probably a boss area, it's like the third one in that area. So, I think I'm going to call it a night. Thanks for anyone who stopped by, or anyone who tuned in to this video here. You certainly feel welcome to fast forward through on YouTube. It's Crazy Juan here on Xbox Live, also on Twitter. Feel free to hit me up there. I'll hit you back if you're interested. Have a great evening.